Well, the place got cleaned up pretty quick, pretty easy. Got a lot of the scrap, a lot of these pieces over here. They all got burnt down in the burn pile out there, so they're no longer a problem. Huh, Thea? This one likes to take them and bury them in the yard. She has a definite liking for the ones that smell like pine, don't you? Like that pine sap, pine pitch wood. But we've got a nice wide open area here to build two doors. Two 6 foot by 14 foot tall doors. And I was originally gonna have sliding barn doors that would open and slide open and slide closed. But the mechanism, the track and the wheels for a barn door that's this size and 6 foot wide, 14 foot tall, basically 2 inches thick, that's a heavy door. Those wheels and that track, they get pretty pricey. So I'm gonna make hinges and we're gonna have hinge doors that just open, one on each side. I'm thinking if I make them right, if I do it right, I can shut one and shut the other and it'll have an overlap. It'll have like a layer of planks that overlaps so there's no seam in the middle that wind can come through or people can see through if I'm not home. That's my plan. I'm gonna make the doors first and then I'll make the hinges and I'll probably get on that tomorrow. Until next time, guys, go make something.